Welcome back to my channel. Today's look is going to be on the look that I have on for you right now, but it's going to be a little different because I'm not doing the voiceover. So hopefully you like this video and will continue watching.
Okay, so apparently we're going right in with shit that I know nothing about. Second, we're going to go with some brown shit in a container. Now we're going to do a little dance because our eyebrows hurt. Now you're gonna go in with your milk pencil. Remember, if it's all white, it's all right. But honestly, we're using this white because it's gonna allow you to have night vision. Okay, now we're gonna... Oh, fuck, is that tape? Okay, we're gonna go in with tape because you want your eyeballs to stay open. If you blink your eyes while you're doing your makeup, everything that you did will just vanish into thin air. I'm really tired of everybody saying that they're gonna go in with something in makeup videos, so I'm gonna go fufu lame shit with this pink color. So just blend and blend and blend until that shit goes gratata! Yeah, still blending. And remember, ladies and or gay gentlemen, don't blink or all of your work will disappear. Now grab your Morph palette and go in. Oh, don't forget the little eye massage! Okay, now you're gonna go MC Hammer with this, we call this, booty hole purple. Yeah, just stab your eyeball repeatedly until you get the desired look. You usually have to stab it between 1,000 and 300,000 times to get the look, so anywhere between there. Oh, and I haven't been telling you guys what brushes I've been using. This is the M. Night Shyamalan 3000 brush.
I see dead people.
I actually got this from Morph. It came with my Morph palette. Yeah, still blending. If you haven't read all 7 of the Harry Potter books, by the time you're done blending, you didn't blend right. Did you guess it? Still fucking blending! With no necklace. I know I didn't show it, but I'm actually going peanut butter jelly time.
Peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat!
With the darker purple right now to get a vampire-y slay on fleek look. Yeah, makeup talk. Okay, so by now your entire face eyeball look should be coming together. Now I'm going Kanye West with the lighter power. Powder! This is going to make your eyebrows pop! Now I'm putting some silver shit on right, or put it directly on top of your eyeball. If you don't get this dead right center on your eyeball, you gonna look a damn fool. Yeah, but the practical reason why I'm doing this is so when I have my eyes closed, it actually looks like I'm awake. This way, bitches will never sleep on you. Bam, makeup logic. So for this part right here, make sure you squint as much as possible so you can get super crisp lines. That's very important. Okay, so now we're gonna rip that tape off. It's gonna leave you with crispy makeup edges. That's very important. Now I'm going Scooby-Doo with this mud I found outside my house, along with this little sponge that I found in one of my friend's sinks. We're gonna rub this all over our face so we get a nice, smooth, false, lying ass, cheating ass, deceiving ass complexion that's not really ours, but it's totally fair that men can't do this and be cool, but girls can totally do this and get away with it. It's so fucking fair! Yeah, you just want to make a billion stupid faces while you're doing this. That man is gonna come out noooooose! Yeah, okay, this is a contour! This is a contour right here, ain't it? Yeah, I know that's a contour. This is a contour. And under that, that's a light skin contour, and then above that, that's your dark skin contour. Now that you look like a clown, blend that shit out, or, okay, now I'm taking my thing off my head. Oh, Chad, look at my hair! Toast had no idea my hair looked like this. Let me shake it. That didn't fix it. Oh, my God. Yay, magically fixed, and all it took was who knows the fuck what. Hey, I'm smiling and cute now. Yay, please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye!